And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
What impact? Thank you.
Oh, nasty impact.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
You gotta believe this one's over. Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
He's taking some offense. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants.
He's got the shoulders down. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Nah, not yet. Too early. Look at this. On the mark.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Up and
big time slam.
Vicious.
He's in control now.
The cover.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
They're gonna take more than that.
Thank you. Here he goes.
That could be a game changer.
Hey, what goes up must come down.
To cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
He's starting to feel it here.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Got the reversal. He's in trouble.
I don't think he should get up.
He's looking a little off balance. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Up and...
Buster.
But he's got to capitalize now.
He's going for the pin.
Kick out.
Not yet. He looks for it once again.
Up and down.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Dropped like a bad habit.
His shoulders are down.
One. Two. Three. The pinfall and the victory.